talk something about the genetics. There are some basic terms you must know. The first term in genetics is, I'll write a gene. What are genes? These are the basic unit, of heredity. Heredity is a basic unit, and this is also what the smallest functional unit in DNA. DNA is a functional unit. Then it helps in expression, it helps to express or expression for expression of character. And this is coined by, this is a very, very important point, it is coined by Johansson. This is an important, they'll ask you who was coined. This is coined by Johansson. And Mendel's named this as a, named as factor. Later, Johansson changed the name gene. Right? Now, just go through the book. What is gene? What is allele? Allele is what? It is the alternate form of a given gene. This is the alternate form of gene. Say, example, you take a character, character of height. Height is a character, color is a character. Character, see, if you take the height, tall and dwarf, that is short, we can call dwarf or tall. This is tall and dwarf are form the alternate, that is what? Alternate form of same gene. Right? Now what I do is, I'll make it as a short form. Allele. Right? X, Y. Gene, I'll write gene. These are all short form, I'm going to use it. Okay? Gene and allele. Now, see next, homozygous. These alleles are, there are two types, homozygous and heterozygous. The dominant character, like you write homozygous allele. Here also what? Dropped. Right, dominant, I'll write TT, short. Dwarf is what? TNT. It is used for in genetic makeup. Okay, these both are homogeneous of same character, but heterogeneous, heterozygous, it contains always opposite, right? Alternate form of same gene, but it is very important, it always, though it is two different things, it is always express the dominant one. Next week you are going to tell, I will try to tell what is phenotype. and genotype. Phenotype is an expression what it appears like, what it appears like. This is an external character. These are called what? External characters, like morphological character. This is also called morphological character, or expressing the character. That is what? Expressing the character, like what? Tall, tall, or tall, dropped. That you can see all these things. Here, you can call, what is that? Both are homozygous, tall. This is homozygous, dropped. This is homozygous, tall, you can call. That it is appearing, you can see that. But you can't see genotype. Genotype is what? Analyze. That is called TNT. This is by experiment. This is called heterozygous tall. Heterozygous tall. Phenotype, what it appears for you, and genotype, what it's inside. Right? And further we will do in the next class. Five only, remaining five will tell you. With that we can start the lesson.